All right, so here we are, hole one.
Hold this, please. Pay attention.
Don't drop.
It's really like a case.
Don't drop the camera. Ah, it's a little bit weak.
You gonna get two like I just did?
Hopefully.
Two for Joel! So now we're at hole two. Just trying to, a few people just finish it. And now it's time for me to get it going. Oh, nice. A little bit nice. Oh, what did you see? It just went up. Again, the details. Alright, it's so close. You see that, guys? The ball's just right there. I can hopefully get it in within two.
But can I do it?
Elf!
Oh my god. No reason for me to lose on that.
No! I'm just weak today. Ah, there we go. Four for me. A little bit of a bummer. Now my other person's gonna go now.
What's the ball?
Oh! Oh man, it hit the rock, but mine just went over the rock. Could have had a bar. Three for Joel. Nice. Better than me. Follow the yellow brick road. Follow the yellow brick road to hole three. Hole three. Probably not a par three, but what can I do? Oh, that's a pretty good shot. Ah. Oh well. Shouldn't really hold the camera while playing mini golf, but whatever. I thought I had the good for it. Oh, that's two for me, but now three is gonna be for me. Hole three, three hits. Three for me in just 34 seconds. All right, you can go. Don't let your ball go. Come on. Oh, nice hit. Up in the bunker. You only use golf clubs like these, only for mini golf. It's different when you play real golf. You use different kind of clubs. Three for you. Same what I got. Ball number four. What can I do? Okay. But now it's just going nuts. Alright. Come on! That way! No! Stop. Alright, this should be three. Alright, done. A little too hard. Oh, two for you. You got a par. Let's do this. In the cave. It's going. Oh! Oh man! Too hard. Oh! See, this is why I suck at mini golf all the time.
Alright, three for me.
Oh, I came out there. Oh, okay. It's your first, but not bad, stroke. Again, the same as me. Three for me, three for you. Sorry, oh my goodness, the light is getting darker in the sky as we know it, because it's like 8 something, I don't know, I don't have a watch on. But now it's time to tackle on hole 6, if you can't see this really well. So that's hole 6. And my ball doesn't quite make it. Let's see if it can make it into 2 or 3. Oh, that was a little too hard. Man. Oh, well, it's coming back. Oh, that's okay, cause... Shebang! Oops, sort of the wall. Oh, you missed it! It's like right there! Uh-oh, out of the grass. Great. Oh, you got the same as me. Hole 7, a little bit hard, but what does it take for me? Oh man, I still made it. Ah, but it just pushes itself to the right. There's like no way I'm gonna get a par. Ah, see? Told you it wasn't gonna happen. Oh! So it happens when you're on the edge. I should get a tripod. I don't own one. Ah, I know it too.
No rubbing in, but don't hit too hard on this one.
No hole in one. No hole in one. Oh, what? This isn't fair. This is not fair. Okay, hole number 8 or 9, whatever. On the grass and it stays there. This isn't real grass, it's just golf grass. Oh, come on! Ah! Really? Oh, no, I still got it. Ah, 3 not bad, at least it wasn't 4, otherwise I'd be mad. It's on the roll. You're lucky it's still rolling. Mine just went on the grass and it just stayed there. Ah. Oh, you might be getting the same thing as me. Check out that waterfall. You also see that inside, I think at hole number 14 or 15. Who knows? That leads all the way to here. Down here. I thought it'd be something I would document because I've never recorded this last time I went. You know the drill.
Please don't miss.
Alright, I got that in. I'll take the camera now. Surprised that went through. But it is not a hole in one. Ah, no! But at least it still went through. At least the ball still came out through there. I can't really see that great. Because it's so dark out. Maybe you can see through there. You know what I'm talking about. That. Camera's got a little bit blurry. Whatever. Focus. Alright. This should be a guaranteed 2.
2 for me, not bad. I'll take it. Oh, it went out, but it went far away than me. It's a little bit more, a little bit of luck for you. 2. Apparently you're gonna get more than me this time. Oh my goodness, I'm getting revenge finally. Alright, 4 for you, 2 for me. I'm catching up. Alright, what hole is this?
10.
Alright, number 10 through the rocks. Can it go through? It's getting darker. Oh! Come on, keep going! Up 2, come on, come on! Ah, it stopped there. So this is what you gotta watch out for. You don't want to hit it too soft or too hard when you go. It's skill. Oh, yeah! 2 for me! Woohoo! How many can Joel get? Who knows? Oh, that was a good one, but unfortunately, it's gonna be in the same area as me. Stop. Oh, it's going far. I'm coming closer to the lead as you keep hitting. Remember that. And, that means now we are tied. All right, hole number 11. That's 11 in French if you don't know what I'm talking about. Well, it's still, man, what is it? What the heck is it doing?
I'm almost separated.
2 or 3? What will it be? And the answer is 2! Oh, man, I got 2 twice. Not bad for me. I'd be shocked if she gets a hole in one, because then I'll be losing again. Of a tiebreaker. Alright, so she ended up on the grass, unfortunately. And that close to the hole. Oh, I'm winning! That's 3. Okay, so I decided to start filming over here because look at that! I told you I'd be back! To do this hole in 1, 2, or 3 hits, what will the outcome be? Oh! What? No! It just chipped it! It got chipped! Oh yeah, 2 for me! Pretty going. Alright, so I got 2, and now you're ready. You can watch this after your fun. Oh, on the edge. Somewhere over clip. Okay, 3 for you. Now to film this, because I don't want to forget this. Do my best not to. Oh, 13! I know, 13. Let's do it. Ooh. Oh man, why did I hit it hard? Hit hard! No, stop! Well, it's now back on the pavement. This should be 2. 2! Come on. Oh! I'm just straining my voice.
Alright, let's go.
Oh, well, I'm still beans, even though I got 3. But whatever.
Thank you, Baba Lou.
hole. Wow. Check out this sequence. We're getting to the center of the course. Okay, 14. This is a little bit of a hill. So I gotta hit really hard to get it good. Here we go. That's okay. Look how high it is. I don't know if the camera can like see it. This is the best we can do with it at night time. Pay attention to that hole. Oh! No! Three for me. Whatever. There's another sequence I'm going to show when I'm done with this hole. Too hard. I got three. You're either going to get a 2, 3, or a 4. Ah, same score. It's a good thing to show off. Alright, so here we are inside hole 15. I'm going to do a little bit of foot filming in here before we do a half for real. That waterfall I was talking about, get the ball, ends up here. Turn the camera around, we'll start the hole. Anyway, enough said. We will now play the 15th hole right now. So, oh, to the light! Jeez. This is the cons of filming and playing mini golf at the same time. I mean, who does that? Me. Oh, two? Oh, yeah, at least I got two. All right, your turn. I did not expect to get two. But whatever, I'll take it. That's my final score. Up in the same position as me, but look, you're ending up in the bunker. Okay, that's hole number 15 now completed. Hole 16, after this we have two to go. Here we are, moment of truth. Oh, oh hey, look at that. It's on the road again! Oh man! Why? Sorry. Oh man! Alright, no excuses if I don't get this. Alright, three for me. No excuses why I didn't get two. Duh. Neither one of us are getting a hole in one. Oh man! Huh, imagine one of us gets a. Imagine we both get a tie in this. I would be mad. Oh, don't lose your ball. I'll save it.
Oh, forget it. Oh, I'm gonna make it
down. Oh, well, apparently it now stopped.
No, stop.
Here's your ball, by the way. It's not gone for good. It wouldn't even end in the waterfall. Now I'm winning by one. Be shocked if we get like a tie, and then I'll be like, why did I screw up on that one? Anyway. Oh wow, look at this view at night. This is a sign that we're getting to the end of the game. Unbelievable. I'll film more in a moment. Okay. As you can see, one more hole, we're on 17. I am ready. Two.
I don't have
When? Oh, ho, 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 ho. But it's not. Oh, no, no. Man, they're so close to hole in one. So far away. But hey, I got it too, but whatever. What will Juliana get? So, stroke number one. Do you get stuck? Oh man. Yeah, I'm moving, but make sure it doesn't roll away. Two. Oh! Three for a Joel. All right, not bad. But we're not going until everyone's done. Sorry about shaking. I need a stabilizer. Oh, check this out. Tiki Man asks, can you get three holes in one with one stroke? There are three greens on this hole. First up here, second on cliffside, and third at the bottom of the stairs. Please wait for the group ahead to finish putting at bottom. That's not like what you're seeing is, let's see. Down there, like right there, is the first hole. That's the first green. And then the other green, the students will be filming. The other green has to be over there. So the ball ends up and rolls over there. And then over there, that's the other green. Then it rolls over there, and then once it goes in there, the ball's gone, goodbye, and then that's game over. So here we are, hole in one, final hole. Who knows if it's going to happen? The film showing it's just a whirlpool for the first two. Here we go. Woo! Come on. Please don't get on the edge. Alright, so it's down there, like I said. I'll film a little bit over there, see if you can see it. I'm gonna go down once it's done, like, oh, there goes our ball, but unfortunately, it could probably be a two or a three hit. Too much running, but hey, exercise is worth it. Jeez, my phone could like fit in there and it could just get lost forever, so don't ever put your phone or iPod or whatever in that hole. Never ever try that. As you can see, the ball came out of, oh man, was that your?
Please be patient.
Oh, and third. Bye-bye goes our ball forever. It's in that cage. Whoop! And I'll subtract one stroke, say you started from whatever.
Come on, it's right here.
How many strokes is that?
I have no idea.
I'll give you a three on that.
Alright, thank you.